The other part I think I need to talk about here is with humility. I had a friend at the first church that we were in. He was an older gentleman. And I hadn't seen him for a couple of weeks. And before the service, I went up to him and he was sitting in the pew. And I went up to him and I said, "Hey, how are you doing? I haven't seen you for a few weeks." And he said, "I've been in the hospital. No one came to visit me."